Even though biological life varies in the many aspects it takes, from the smallest single-celled organism to the most